This just in, Winnie Madikizela-Mandela has been rushed to hospital. Family member Thierry Bashala confirmed this to eNCA in an SMS, but says she's now fine. The struggle icon had been in hospital in April. The cause of today's incident is unclear.